flowers. And we wanted to create something that was like a tree of life.
And we're just going to start on the bottom here like this.
I started to think if Jeff was to get married to Sade, for example. I know you're married, Sade.
So I just want to thank you from the bottom of my heart, my grateful heart. And I want to thank God for letting me be here with you today, and love to you all. Thank you.